Hey, this is Dr. Ashley, and I'm back to invite you to my next public speaking webinar about the art of listening. It is this Thursday at 9 p.m. Central Standard Time for 1 hour. Did you know most people are not aware that the secret weapon to communications is actually listening more than speaking? So many times we don't even answer the question that's being asked when we come to speak or in a conversation engaging with people. Why is it that we're not good listeners? Well, technology is a distraction now. Your own thoughts can be a distraction. So how do you listen effectively to master your communications and your speech? We're going to jump into the first layer of it. What's the difference between hearing and listening? And then what do you do with that information? I want you to register today. It's still $14.99 registration for one power-packed hour. Our first session was so powerful. You got to ask me questions. I answer them at the end of the session. They range through a whole lot of things. There was engaging and interacting during the webinar. So share it with your friends. If you're a teacher, a leader, a public speaker, a homemaker. We are even in our ministry training people to be in customer service. Definitely a job you want to have listening skills in. If you are a minister, a prophet on any level, I always harp on those, that office in particular, spokesman for Jesus Christ, you need to learn how to listen, especially if you're going to prophesy. www.drashley.com is where you can complete your registration. Remember to follow the registration instructions as listed on the site. After you complete your payment, you want to click on that return to merchant button, and then you will be rerouted to enter in your information to receive your registration access link. You want to make sure you do that, or else you won't be able to get in. So I want to thank you for tuning in to the first one, and I look forward to seeing you on Thursday night for our next lesson in public speaking, the art of listening.